Hello everyone, today I'm going to do a tutorial on Rock Island Beach. This is a tutorial on a series of how to draw a mountain. First, I will sketch the picture's composition. Similar to the previous pictures, I do not focus too much on drawing the sky. Instead, I will draw that as simple as possible by using white and cerulean blue. Then I will use black to draw the background layers for these rocks. Next up, I will mix ultramarine and burnt umber with white and use the palette knife to draw the white layer for this rock. The next step will be using the palette knife to draw a layer using yellow ochre with orange and a bit of white to draw the pieces of rock beautifully. There is no secret on this. You just need to be a bit more meticulous to be able to recreate them.
Thank you.
The next rock will be done similarly to the first one.
Thank you.
Then I will mix green with black to draw the tree bushes on the top of these rocks. The body of this rock will be added more green tree bushes using green and lemon yellow. Then I will use green yellow to draw the young leaves for these tree bushes. Next up will be the shade of these rocks reflecting on the ocean surface. The color setting will mainly be cerulean blue with a bit of green and black. Then I will add more bold to make the picture look more interesting. The next step will be the addition of a few white clouds on a clear blue sky. So, I have finished the Rock Island Beach painting. See you in the next videos, and please subscribe to my new channel. If you like this video, please share, hit like, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot.